So welcome back to the VelOhio Vault. Today we're going to be taking a look at a road race that occurred April 15th of 2018, and it was the Category 4-5 Zanesfield Road Race in Zanesfield, Ohio, that's put on by Team 614. I don't think they actually do this race anymore, but for me it was my first bicycle road race where drafting was actually allowed. Prior to that, I'd only been doing multi-sport and time trial events. The race consisted of two laps. It was about 45 miles total, and there were about 20 to 25 people in the field. The weather that day was particularly harsh with a lot of heavy winds and heavy rain, so every time you took a corner, it gave an opportunity to split the field. At the beginning of the lap, there was a 7.7% average gradient climb that climbed for about 150 feet that served to split the field into two groups right away in the first lap. After about 20 miles, you got to go down the backside of that hill at about 40 to 45 miles an hour, which, given the rain that day, was a little bit chaotic. I'll try not to ruin it with any spoilers, but I did find myself in the lead group as the sprint approached, so let's see if I can time my sprint correctly. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoy my Zanesfield Road Race experience from 2018.
Have a safe race and good luck.
Thank you. just looking it up on YouTube. There's always someone.
You want to drop it?
letting you know I'm here.
Yep.